He's got it now. Good save by Huso. Rebound, and that went over the stick. Armia throws it over, and the shot gets blocked. Getting in front of that was Perron. Up along with Osterley. Drops back for Raymond. The shot, he scores!
Oh.
What a shot! What a snipe! Lucas Raymond makes it 1-0.
Well, the Wings follow through after an excellent penalty kill and manage the puck quite well so far in this game. Just a smart play. Raymond gets a hold of that pass from Perron, and notice he gets some ice. There's ice available for him, and he moves himself right down to the hash marks, position A, to shoot the puck. Just good presence of mind. Look, there's Canadians all over him, but still, he knows he can move it ahead.
Edmondson for Larkin, stationary, a flipper. On it is Chiasson, knocking that puck down. Chiasson and a goal, and a save there by Primo. Larkin will turn with it. Larkin back into traffic, got knocked away by Ulinen. Behind it goes for Osterley. Lead pass and in the clear. Here's Perron, all alone, scores! David Perron makes it 2-0 with a goal and an assist tonight.
Oh, boy. Just the good puck movement, the jump by the Wings in this game has led to great opportunities, and play starts behind the net. Osterley gets the perfect pass right up the middle. Perron finds his way to get behind the Canadiens' defense, and for Osterley, just a real heads up. Look, that is just a tremendous play from his goal line. And Primo beaten cleanly as Perron fakes the forehand, takes it to the backhand.
Justin Barron dropped back. Came right in front of the goal. And a save there. And a point per game pace of late. Shot tipped and stopped there by Huso. Because the game's so fast, it did prolong the career of many of the referees. Long shot in, save made, rebound. And Zarnik with the opportunity. Left point, Mata. And then finished his check in a good play because he knew he was caught flat-footed. Perron with the reverse hit, kept control of the puck. It's like the good veteran that he is. Off Larkin, going after it was Matheson, overskated, Larkin on it. It's right at the goal line. That was close, but stayed out, they say. And barely, as you can see, under the skate of Caden Primo. And we're both traded on the same day. Justin acquired from Colorado for Terry Lehkonen, and I'd say that turned out to be a pretty good deal for the Avalanche. He had 14 points, 8 goals, and 20 playoff games. Loose in front, they score! Look at that, it's Luff on a loose puck, and he buried it. And the Red Wings lead 3-0. Matt Luff's second goal of the season in his 15th game.
Made no mistake. Bergen working hard down in the corner. Zarnik comes in for help. Montreal fumbling the puck around, and it just lays there for Luff. And he's got enough time to get his head up. It's a scramble play on. It just lays perfectly. Montreal just can't seem to get out of their own way.
Perron for Larkin with Kubalik. Finds Kubalik. That shot at the goalpost. And a break the other way for Armia. With Edmondson back, Armia turning, and a good save. Cuts back himself, couldn't get a shot away. Feeds back here for Sider, now to Wallman. Wallman a shot, a save made, and a rebound. And Larkin mixing it up.
Took a shot at Matheson in front of the net. Larkin always in there battling. He's got the reverse bear hug.
Around for Barron. Justin Barron and then Suzuki, stripped of the puck here by Hugh Suter. He's got some room. Suter with a shot. Turning with it is Simon Edmondson.
Oh.
And it just stays out. Was going in across the line and swept away. Because he was healthy and they needed the full complement of players, he had to dress. Into the slot it goes. And a save made off Drouin by Huso. Drops it back for Kubalik. He was tripped up, penalty coming.
Things aren't going so well, you kind of tend to stand around.
Shot from Wallman deflected. He flexes the stick to make sure it's not broken. Kopp for Berggren. Back for Wallman. Return feed from Kubalik. Evans in front of Wallman. Took a shot. He scores! Found the back of the net. A wrister.
I think Foligno got a stick on it.
4-0. That may have been tipped. Yep, in front by Foligno. On a wrister from Jake Wallman. Watch the left side of your screen. Right there. Did he get a piece of it?
Yes, he did. That was a tough play for goaltender Primo when it's redirected. It's basically going wide, and Foligno redirects it back towards the net. So the angle where the puck comes after the redirects off, basically off to the side. And very difficult for a goaltender that's squared up to the shooter.
Loose right in front of the goal, and Suzuki an opportunity. For number 67 of Montreal, claimed off waivers from Florida. Here's Raymond, who opened the scoring tonight. Able to find Kopp, knocks it out of the air, right of the goal! And a big save there. Ran the high slot, Osterley, and that just went wide. Russo, good play to chip it away. Hoffman had it go over his stick, and away comes Foligno. Foligno, good play back, and off the goalpost from Ernie. Back the other way now for Gallagher. His shot gets blocked. Edmondson in front of that. Pitlick again, and then another intercept there by Suter as a Red Wing really hounding the puck on Montreal quickly. Perron able to pick it up, able to find Kopp and turn for Osterley. Now for Mata. Mata with a pass, but they score! Perron! What a feed! And it's 5-0. Perron with 2-1 tonight.
Wow, what a play by Mata. Perron, oh, that's a gift. Mata gets the puck out wide, takes it down the side, and just a Montreal, just nobody covering anybody in front of the net. Plenty of time, heads up. Just wide open. Primo, the goaltender, is just squared up to the shooter.
And David Perron now with 15 points the past 15 games. Here's Suzuki. Passed across and a save by Husso. Back to the line for Weidman. Waits, watched by Simon Edmondson. A lift to the stick. Edmondson waits for help. He's got it in Foligno. Foligno in the corner, back for Edmondson. Turning with it, you can see his confidence. Foligno in front for Perron, looking for a third goal. One last rush here. Suzuki in and just missed. Canadians hold it in again, then knocked down by Sider. So a return for Billy Husso. His first game in eight. He blanked Montreal to start the season. 3-0. And Derek Lalonde's debut and Billy Husso's debut then. And he shuts out the Canadians here tonight for his fourth of the season. And a healthy Billy Husso and a healthy victory. And you'll see it center ice as the Montreal Canadiens and then the Red Wings will congratulate Marc Jonette. Three cup finals for him, 23 seasons, retiring tonight. His final game in the National Hockey League.